Have you ever needed to record a phone call for important conversations, interviews, or just for reference? Some Android devices have a built-in call recording feature, while others require third-party apps. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to enable call recording on Android. Let's get started. Call recording can be useful for keeping track of important details, saving business discussions, or reviewing conversations later. However, before enabling call recording, it's important to check the legal regulations in your country or region, as some areas require consent from all parties before recording a call. Many Android phones come with a built-in call recording feature, but its availability depends on your phone's manufacturer and region. If your phone supports this feature, open the phone app and start a call. While on the call, check if there is a record button on the screen. If the option is available, simply tap it to start recording and tap it again to stop. The recording will be saved in your phone's call log or recordings folder, depending on your device. If your Android phone does not have built-in call recording, you can install third-party apps from the Google Play Store. Apps like Cube Call Recorder, ACR Call Recorder, and Bold Beast Call Recorder allow you to record calls automatically. For this tutorial, we will use the ACR Call Recorder app. To get started, open the Google Play Store. Tap on the search icon and search for ACR Phone by NLL Apps. Tap on the Install button and wait for the app to download. Android's privacy restrictions have made it difficult for call recording apps to capture both sides of a conversation. However, ACR has found a way to make it work. For this, you need to install ACR Helper. This app will allow the ACR Phone app to record calls more effectively by bypassing some of these limitations. Since ACR Helper is not available on the Google Play Store, you will need to manually download and install it as an APK file. And because ACR Helper needs to use some permissions that are linked with an Android store, you actually need to install the official NLL App Store. Do not worry, this is a safe store and it will help you automatically record calls on Android. So let's see how we can do that. To start, you need to download the ACR Helper app from its official website. Open the web browser on your Android device and type in the search bar ACR Phone Helper. You will see this official site. Tap on it. If you have one of these four stores, you will be able to install it directly. I do not have either of these, so I will tap on NLL Store. On this page, scroll down and tap Download Directly. A file will be downloaded. Tap on Details or Open. A security warning from Chrome will display. Do not worry. Tap on Settings. It is time to allow Chrome to install apps from unknown sources. So just toggle the Allow from this source toggle to on. A pop-up will appear about installing the NLL Store. Tap Install. After the installation is complete, tap on Open. You will see now the NLL Store. Here you will see all of the apps from this company. Tap Install on APH. You will get also the same settings to allow apps to be installed from unknown sources. Toggle the option on. Tap on the back arrow from the top. Now tap again on Install. You can allow the NLL Store to send you notifications. Do as you like on this pop-up. Tap again on Install. You will get a confirmation pop-up option. Tap Install. We have now installed all the apps we need to automatically record calls. Now let's open the ACR Phone app. You will need first to set up ACR as the default phone app. Tap on Set as a Phone app. Select from this list ACR Phone and tap Set as Default. You can enable this option if you want. If not, tap on Skip for now. You can enable this option if you want. If not, tap on Skip for now. You will need also to set up ACR as the default call blocker app. Tap on Set as a call blocker or just skip. Now you can use the call recording options. Tap on the Recordings tab from the bottom. Tap on Enable. Now, tap on the I have read checkbox. After that, tap Enable. Allow APH to record audio. Tap while using the app. Now on the bottom, tap Enable. A list of apps will be displayed. Tap on APH. Enable the toggle. Tap Allow. Tap on the back arrow. The record option should be enabled. Get back to the app. Let's do a test call to see if we can record calls. Tap on Calls and call somebody. When the call is made, you will see a record option on the screen. Tap on that record option. You will get a confirmation box. Tap Accept. Now you see that the record button is blinking. This means your calls are recorded. Now let's end the call. If you go to Recordings, you will see this new record there. But what if you want to record automatically the calls? You can do that with the premium version of the app, but the best part is that you do not have to pay for the app. Let's see what we can do. Tap on the three dots menu from the top. Tap on Settings. Tap on Call Recording. Enable the toggle for automatic recordings of calls. You see here, you can enable this feature by paying for lifetime access or using ads. You can choose what you want. I suggest just to pay for the app, but you can also allow ads to test the app. We will just allow ads for now to show you the option. Now go back and try to enable the option again. All calls will be recorded. Let's test it. You see, I started a call and the recording is active. This will happen also when you receive a call. Enabling call recording on Android can be extremely useful for business conversations, interviews, or personal reference. Whether you use the built-in call recording feature, a third-party app, or Google Voice, there are multiple ways to record your calls safely and legally. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Android tips and tricks. See you in the next one.